I just want to go get her to San Diego is all I want to do.
It's Thursday afternoon. Bill Renshaw and his daughter are supposed to be enjoying the Southern California sun. Instead, they're hiking through Omaha's airport. They have tickets on an American Airlines flight that got canceled.
Horrible. We gotta go get our bag from another airline now. Go give it to another airline. It's a horrible day.
After their first flight was canceled, they were put on another airline. But those plans fell through when the new flight got delayed, so they wouldn't make their new connecting flight.
Been passed around from airline to airline all day. We've been here since 5 o'clock this morning, and we ain't leaving till 8.
We're a little bit worried today in regards to what happened with the weather and what have you.
Bobby Stone's flight is on time, but the businessman from near Chicago says airport delays have him using his car more.
I drive to a lot of my accounts. I have Midwest accounts, and for the most part, Omaha is about the only place that I fly to. I drive to St. Louis. I drive to Minneapolis, a lot of places like that, just because it's so much time wasted in airports nowadays.